after Lincoln Clay killed the last, capo. That's when he turned his sights on Sal Marcano.
Listen, it's like I said before. It's the same op who ran over in Vietnam. You want to bring down the dipshit in charge? You target their men and infrastructure. Eliminate their ability to fight back. And before they know it, they're standing there all alone, ass hanging out in the wind.